We have no fixed place to park our cars. Parking spots are limited and outsiders are still allowed to park here. The compound management company just wants to make more money.
Residents are negotiating with the management company to come up with a solution.